Let's see how to save and reuse searches in Astute Graphics FindReplace. In another movie, we looked at how to use FindReplace to locate spot colors and process colors to help prevent problems in professional print jobs. Now, let's make that workflow even more efficient by saving those searches so we can execute them with just a click or two. The first search I want to save is one to expose any process color fills in my file. So I'll set up that search in the panel. The kind will be path. And notice in Search Within that we can target specific artboards, layers, or selections. I'll leave it at document. I'll add an attribute of fill and set that to color. I'll add a fill attribute of color and set that to any process. Now to save this, I'll go to the panel menu and choose Save Search. And I'll call this prepress any process and click Save. To save a search that will find any spot color fills, I'll just change the fill attribute to any spot. Choose Save Search. And this one I'll call prepress any spot. Now, no matter what kind of search is set up in the panel, I can switch to my prepress searches by choosing one from the panel menu. And in this file, I can shift-click the button to highlight process color fills and see that indeed there are some that I need to deal with. When I no longer need to keep a search, I can remove it by going to the panel menu and choosing Manage Searches. And here I can select a search. I can rename it or delete it. So that's a look at how to save and reuse searches in Astute Graphics FindReplace.